horrible. You know, it was a very bad race for me. You know, I just didn't have what it takes to, what it took to finish the race tonight. And I'm very disappointed in myself. You know, but you know, that's how it goes. You know, you have to build back from it.
What went wrong?
I just didn't have the legs. You know, my legs went dead on me, and I didn't start. You know, didn't finish. I didn't run my own race.
What's next for you?
Next thing, we have the relays coming up, you know, that's the next thing. So, just going to rest and get some training for it.
How are you going to take this experience heading into 2016?
You know, it's just another day, you know, another disappointment, you know, so, you know, just have to move on from it and, you know, focus on the positive side, you know, I'm healthy and I can come back. I don't know, you know, I just have to look into what we were doing and see what went wrong.
Your start this year is not the best, or as it used to be, you think that happened?
Well, yeah, definitely that, you know, has a lot to do with it. You know, I'm not able to get out of the blocks like I used to, you know, so I need to focus on getting that back. You know, I was mainly focusing on the finishing of the race, you know, and I guess I lost the start, so I just need to go back and focus on getting my start back.
How disappointed are you, though, not to take home a medal here?
Well, you know, I'm very disappointed. You know, I thought I would have been in the top three, but, you know, I didn't make it tonight, you know, but another disappointment, just have to move on from it.
And in terms of your fitness, are you still healthy and ready for the relay?
Well, you know, yes, I'm still, you know, I'm going to run a relay. You know, that's the next move, you know. Hopefully we can get the gold medal in that.
How do you feel about winning it?
You know, he came out and he delivered. You know, we knew he had it in him. You know, we didn't know how fast he was going to run, but you know, we knew he always had it in him.
You guys said that Kathleen was supposed to win it.
Well, you know, when you look on times, you know, Kathleen was supposed to win it. You know, I was supposed to be second. You know, but that's not how it goes. You know. And it's just the better man win on the day.
And four Americans in the final compared to two Jamaicans. Are you worried about Jamaica second in this position?
Well, yeah, we were outnumbered tonight, but you know, no, we're not worried. You know, we still have our athletes. You know, they're still there. Just for them to get their heads together and just come back.
Sapa, you run sub 10, 91 times. I'm not sure. Nobody really knows how many times.
Yeah.
Are you going to keep going until you get to 100? How long is it going to take you to get there?
Hopefully by next year, you know, I'll be there. You know, I have a few more races to run this season. You know, so you know, just going to go back and, you know, focus on getting some training done and get back for it.
You had a couple of struggles at World Championships in the past. Do you think they're related or was it something different today?
You know, it's just something different tonight. You know, I've been running all season. You know, I don't know if I was running too much. You know, but you know, it's just something we need to look into.